Hey, guys. We're still at the top. Who did we just fight? I don't know who we just fought. Snaddle? Yeah, we fought Snaddle. And we won, of course. Naturally. And now, some guy wasn't important. Like at all. Set back up the elevator. Oh, wait. I know the key was there before. I'm a Pokemon looking. Looking decent, I guess. Okay. Yeah, I don't think blue guy was standing there first. Gonna assume that means we need to go battle him. Or dose. Yep, see, because you are dose, I am now here to kick everyone's butt. If you had just like let me struggle in that battle back on Gatchaonport, we wouldn't even be here right now, man, would we? So I'm just gonna blame it all on you. It's all your fault. You helped me. You helped me defeat you, basically. Oh, starting off, we already have a shadow Pokemon, and it is Swallow. Alright, let's take down the Swallow. Well, not take down the Swallow. Let's try and catch it and take down all the other Pokemon. Don't need a repeat of last episode. Definitely don't need that. Dang, Swallow, come on now. Oh, okay. Cool, that moves take some of your health too. We're gonna use Thunder Punch on. Dang. Guess the AI got better. Shouldn't have complained. Shouldn't have complained. All those. Oh, I know which episode it was. One of them episodes. Ooh, so close. Alright, here we go. Now he's out. I'm trying to catch this solo. I knock it out. Can I catch Swallow on the first try? Most likely not. Of course not. Can we talk about how it was 90 degrees outside today? Oh no. It was hot, my man. Hot. And we almost knocked out Teddy. Teddy said no. Alright, I'm gonna try it again. This is a better ball this time. Yeah, Swallow, I wanna catch you. Okay, or not. Shadow Break. Have I seen this move before? Okay. Knock Teddy out before I got a chance to have him do anything. Thank you, I guess. So I'll do Bayonet. How do you pronounce it? Is it Bayonet? Bayonet? Probably Bayonet. Wow, okay, just knocking all the Pokemon out. Cool, that's fine. Let's use help anyway. I'm gonna say to level the playing field, but it's gonna take a minute before I get there. Some of my last two Pokemon. Not that I only knocked out one of these. Oh, no one has time for that. Attack the other Pokemon. No worries. Okay. It kinda did nothing to him, but whatever. Across, okay. Not too bad of a target. A simple enough target is what I want to say. Okay, gonna try and catch this Swallow yet again. Is third time the charm? We will see. There we go. Third time is the charm. At least it is this time. I don't know about every time, but I know it is this time. And Electabuzz is a Shadow Pokemon, okay? Electabuzz looks a lot shorter than I thought he would be. I thought he'd be closer to our height. Like people height. It looks kind of shorter. Oh wait, Ardos is like, I think super tall, so maybe that's not a good size chart. I take that back. And last but not least, we have Shadow Pokemon. Thank you. All right, let's see if we can catch Snorlax. Oh no. I'm gonna be like, that Swallow I caught difficult. Alright, Tay can get some rest. Heal up, heal up. Heal up, heal up. Watch the health. Yeah, no, I don't have a song for that. Oh my gosh. Oh, well, Snorlax is down. Yes. Alright, well, the bright side to this is I only have one Pokemon to deal with. I guess. My attempt at finding the bright side in this. Oh. Okay, I need to stop playing. I need to stop playing. Basically. That's what that move just proved me. Proved to me. Oh, okay, that did more than I thought it would. Alright, don't want to risk it by catching him or just knock him out. Think we can attempt to catch him. Oh, I got full health? Yeah, we're gonna try it. Because honestly, one more attack is most likely gonna knock him out, so it's now or never, basically. Okay. It's not now, apparently. It's not. Oh. Oh no, Shadow Half is good. Shadow Half is good. Because it's not gonna knock Electabuzz out. Might knock me out, but it won't knock him out. Ugh. I'm gonna assume that move takes half of the health you currently have. That's why I'm at like half-ish. I'm at, no, exactly half, and I just took a little chunk out of his. Gonna try catching Electabuzz again. Ardo's just standing there chilling, like he doesn't seem fazed at all. And I just caught him, so might want to be fazed, Ardo's. Ardo's. Blue eye. It's too late now, man. Yep, you are absolutely right. You should have crushed me a long time ago. You shouldn't have saved me back at Gatcheon Port. That's exactly what you should not have done. All right, I guess it's time to go face Master Greavile. I'm gonna heal up first because that's the smart thing to do. Or not, because I don't care. Let's go.
Oh, that's fake. He knows how strong I am, so he doesn't want to batter me. Should be a. So, how am I supposed to look at him? How am I supposed to get around here? Whatever. He knows I'm too tough, so he doesn't want to fight me. It's fine. You can be a punk. Go check out that elevator that was over here. I lied, I'm not gonna check the elevator. Stuff's happening. Oh my gosh. Didn't I just battle you like a couple episodes ago? Oh, so are you telling me Gorgon is stronger than Ardos? Because in my mind, it's going in order of how difficult they are. So are you telling me Gorgon's stronger than Ardos? Lit. Well, I don't know if lit is the word, but ha. Ha 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 ha. Alright. I'll have to fight you again. I swear I just, like, fought you, like, maybe 5-ish episodes ago. I don't know the exact amount. Why? It's because he knew I was gonna attack him, so that's why he did it. Or because Slow King was gonna use Earthquake. One of the two. Okay, Teddy's good. Shout out to you. Oh, look at that. He probably was like, yeah, I'll just use Earthquake and knock him out. Psych, you thought. Earthquake don't affect me like that. At least not these two Pokemon. Let me take that back. It don't affect these two Pokemon like that. The rest of them probably will knock them out. Alright, so let's get started with this turn. Neither did that. All right, we're gonna have to figure out a different strategy then. Ooh, shoot, that's more effective than Earthquake. Lol. Yeah, both of those moves were more effective than Earthquake. Nobody got time for that air sorry. But yeah, why did I... Yeah, I don't really know what else to do, that's why. I was like, why did I do that move? Because I don't know what move to do as opposed to that. I think Ursaring will not use Protect because he used Protect next turn. And I was right. Ooh, yeah, that does better on Ursaring. So yep. We're gonna change the strategy up a little bit. Ooh, and that hurts. Okay, alright. Strategy has been figured out now. Hopefully before Vaporeon dies. Ooh, and he flinched. Okay, this is good. Alright, got it. 9 times out of 10, Ursaring is actually gonna use Protect again. Yep. That's fine, because we ain't even gonna attack you. We're going for Slow King. So then he can't use Protect. I mean, so he can't use Earthquake. And... He's gonna put a new Pokemon out who doesn't get a turn this, who doesn't get to attack this turn. So it'll be basically like, we didn't take any damage. Well, ain't no basically, it's, we didn't take no damage this turn. That's exactly what happened. And there's Gucci. Even though it didn't do anything, but alright. Still got one Pokemon down, and I still got both of mine up. Still outnumbered. Shoot, why am I acting like I can't read? 4-5. Why am I acting like I can't read? Dag it. It's fine. Set back. Jeez. Jeez. I feel like Water Pulse will do better against whatever the heck moveless you snore. What? A heck of a lot better. Lit. Okay. Boom. As long as my Teddy can attack before Ursa Ring, we're good. That moment when I kind of want you to learn Thrash, but I kind of like all the moves that Teddy has right now. Sorry. Sorry. Thrash is a good move, though. Just don't want to trade the moves I already have. Doing pretty good. Yes! Teddy went first. Thank God. Vaporeon, you did good. Alright, let's go Bayonet. Alright. I'm gonna help you. Not exactly one hit KO, but I'm gonna help you knock out this Pokemon. Better not. Wait, is that who I went for? I don't even remember. Oh my god. Of course it was. Of course. Cause this is my life. Damn. I don't even know if I want to do it again. Hopefully it's enough by itself. Should be. In my mind it is. Apparently it's enough in real life too. Cool, one less attack I gotta worry about. Ew, why my nose look like that? I've never noticed that until now. Random, but still. I hope this battle ends soon, because I think I have to use the bathroom. So, yeah. Damn. Thank you, Bayonet, for laying a curse on Walrein. It's greatly appreciated. Ooh, who's this about to hit? Oh, actually, either one of them would be bad, to be honest. Oh, okay. Well, it's not as bad for Teddy. I'm outnumbered 2-1. I mean, 3-2. What am I looking at? Can't be the screen, because that ain't what the screen said. Oh, I hate this move. Freaking Shadow Sky. I'm starting to think I'm just not meant to catch Shadow Pokemon. It's not in the cards for me. I do need to figure out what I'm doing fast because I'm outnumbered. Jeez. Oh, this might knock out Teddy. Okay, it didn't. Close, but didn't. Walrein is down, okay. Now I'm kinda numbered. Evenly matched. I think is the right way to say that. Oh, a Shadow Pokemon. Yes. Indeed, that's what it is. All right, let me try and get at least one of these. So I'm not a total failure. She's a boss. Specifically for water Pokemon. Well, water and bug, but water right now. Can I do it? Can it be done? It's done. Okay. So now I have the upper hand because I have two Pokemon with full health against one Pokemon with full health. And two is better than one. Sometimes when you're playing a game where the higher number wins, two is better than one. Oh my god, Ember, what in the world? Oh my god, and this, bruh, why? I didn't ask for all this. pirate. We're both gonna attack him, but not kill him. Hopefully. Well, her. Hopefully. Oh my gosh. Yeah, Mr. Mine may not be caught. Because I almost killed her. Shit. Jesus be on my side today. Oh my gosh. Oh, you're soundproof. Oh, thank God. Ooh, that was a close one there. So, if Mr. Mime is soundproof, can he hear? Because he clearly didn't hear that snore. Then how does one attack with, like, how do you use him then? Because I'm pretty sure you're like, Mr. Mime, use Shadow Storm. But like, Shorty can't hear. So I'm confused. No idea. Maybe I'm thinking too hard. Who knows? Alright, let's see if I can catch Mr. Mime. Oh my god, I did it! Yes, I'm not trash. Thank God. And I beat Gorgon. Cool. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop it here. So, in the next video, hopefully, we will actually be taking on Grievel. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!